This Jax runs a red light, almost hitting two cars.